Ginagawa din pag toner.
Toner. Nag-play-play.
Toner pa more.
So, tahuway sa mi guys ha kay kapoy na may binaktas gikan dito ng tadere. Yes.
Mi kayo madaot ang mga color.
Yes, madaot ang mga beauty. My God.
Madaot lang ka pero waka beauty. Oh. Oh, charot. Hapit na mi guys. Tara dito mi guys. Oh, katu.
Mad! Wow. So, Mad Festival!
Yes, so, gamayang tikam na. Tara, tiwas na ta.
Go, go, go!
So the purpose why we are here is to get the opinion of other people regarding to this issue. So let's go!
Come on, vamonos! Everybody, let's go!
Sunod na limpyo pa, natarong na. Diba? Dapat na siya kayo kung sunod ba? May mo, itayo na sila kaya ano mo, hindi na natin ang mangurak. Diba? Alam mo na yung mag-aamon. Dagahan na yung mga kung ang krimen di ilang pagawas. Tungkol lang sa bayan. Simple kung nakagulang sa sila. Dapat na pikto. Dapat ang mga tao ng kurak. Ini dapat kita yun ba para ang magsunod dili na kayo andok man ba.
Sa among epekto sa korupsyon
Medyo naadyod din nga lingkuman, pero di ko kaingong nga tanan na kurap. Kahit tanan mo mga korupsyon na amay nagdinarong, ako iwa mo magdinarong. Ako, di ko kaingong nga wala kurap na ano di ako korupsyon. Pero di kita lang din. Kaya na may tarong nga ikutada nga iadyod sugin mo. Kami na bang tarong? Huwag kita tarong sa Juan and Duterte, ang kundi siya ng Brighton siya nga. Matun, kung pwede man doon ang korupsyon. Kunin man doon ang Juan and pa mga dalik-dalik mo na hinahinay na ukuha. Nahinahinay niya ako kuha ba ang mga naroon na makakanto-kanto naroon ang mga kalian din ito pagkanto sa ngarang na atidiyo na doon. Rock or boy, gusto na mo.
Salamat po. So guys, as you conclude, for me, corruption has a very big impact in our society. Because as we all know, in every programs that we have in our society or in our country, has an intended budget or an allotted budget for this. Like for example, building an infrastructures for the people to be used. But because of this issue, it may be the cause why we are lacking of utility. Another is, if this kind of problem will continue, we are definitely experiencing difficulties in achieving a better and a progressive country.
For me, the corruption has a big impact is because some people are experiencing hunger, especially to those children in the streets. The budget for infrastructures and the funds and then for the health, so that people now are experiencing or struggling poverty.
So corruption hampers the progress of a country. Why? Because instead of using the intended money for the people, they use it for their own. So we need to provide a well and better people of the community and provide all their needs to avoid some unwanted events that people might do.
So guys, my opinion about the corruption is that we need to prevent those corruption because it will not help in our economy. And there is a lot of causes and has a big impact that will cause the Philippines not grow fast.
Thank you for watching! Bye!
Views and opinions expressed by the host do not necessarily state or reflect those of the company and its management. Furthermore, the views and opinions of the guest do not reflect those of the host, the show, the management, and the station.